Hi, I am Shivish's water gallerist. Welcome to my online painting class. Today's topic is how to start watercolor painting. In this class, I talk about what is watercolor and watercolor gradient. Watercolor gradient is very useful for watercolor painting. Let's start. Watercolor can be intimidating for beginners, and even some experienced artists find it challenging. To start, you need to know what is watercolor. Pigment plus water is watercolor. Let me explain. Here, top part of this gradient is less pigment, more water, and bottom part is more pigment, less water. In watercolor painting, gradient is very useful. Here you can see this part of painting is less pigment and this part of painting is more pigment. Hopefully you understand what is watercolor and watercolor gradient. Try it yourself. If you want to know how much water is needed for watercolor painting, click on I button and see the video. Hopefully you like this video. Share it with your friends and they will like this. Watercolor tutorial by Shivish's is my channel name. Subscribe it and hit the bell icon for all notifications. Thank you.